Previously on Life As I Know It. Y'all, we had a good time riding in Mango's vehicle. I don't know what to call it, a taxi, his car, whatever. But we got his number. I got his number in my phone whenever I go back to the Bahamas to for transportation. But yeah, we had a great time traveling to and fro the beach. And so yeah, we enjoyed ourselves. But if y'all seen last episode at the end, I'd explain that. But I met a friend, y'all. He was so cool, y'all. He was so cool. After that, y'all, we was tight like this on the ship. But after that, we were tight. We were really tight like that on the ship. And we were tight. We were real tight like that on the ship. But I was coming back. From where I was headed to go meet my producer extraordinaire on my broadcast airs on the station in the Bahamas, and so it was my first time meeting him, and so I had left my family to go to get some items that I had for my producer, my nephew, because I was meeting up with him for the first time, you know, since 2015, y'all. 2015, he started out with a listener, then he started out with producing one of the segments, and I'm like, look, boss, you doing the thing. So I just like, you know, he helping me produce the show, and, you know, with a whole bunch of ideas, and, you know, how the way he worked the thing behind the radio, and now he's big boss. And so yeah, but on my way back, I pulled out my camera because, you know, of course we're filming, we're individually filming, and you know, whatever. And so I caught the film. He was like, get that right there, boy. That thing tickled me. And every time I saw him on the cruise ship, daggum my boy right there. Daggum my boy. And so, yeah. But anyway, let's continue on. I hope y'all have been enjoying this so far. This our confessional is like no other. So, hope y'all like, comment, and share the vlog videos, the reality show. and like it. And we got a whole lot coming for you all throughout the season, next season, mini mid seasons or whatever. So yeah.
Everybody, and that's a wrap. was a good battle right there. The ladies played a great game. But now, audience, you gotta decide for a one, okay? I think that's a day. It's gonna be a tie. It's gonna be a tie between the two of them. They're both getting a prize right there, right there. Very good. But you know what? Give me that prize. I'm gonna give to my junior cruiser a carnival ship on a stick. Right there. And you, my friend, you can choose any drink at the bar on me. Yes, any drink at the bar right there. Just go see my fun spot. My friend in blue over there is gonna take you to the bar.
Next time on Life As I Know It. I'm gonna go to the moon.